हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। माई सेल्फ गौरव पिपारा, सेकेंड ईयर लॉ स्टूडेंट, करंटली लीगल इंटरनेट एक्सिस एंड कंपनी। टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज फ्री कंसेंट। दो फ्री कंसेंट इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एसेंशियल पार्ट ऑफ ए वैलिड कॉन्ट्रैक्ट। पार्टीज शुड एंटर इनटू ए कॉन्ट्रैक्ट विथ फ्री कंसेंट। अकॉर्डिंग टू सेक्शन 13 ऑफ इंडियन कॉन्ट्रैक्ट एक्ट 1872, कंसेंट मीन्स when both the parties agree to a same thing in a same sense of mind. Now, elements of a free consent are: the contract should not be done under the pressure of undue influence, contract should not be made through misrepresentation, contract should not be made through fraud, contract should not be made by mistake. These following factors are to be satisfied with free consent. Now first we will know about undue influence. A contract is said to be induced by undue influence where if the parties is in such that one of the parties is in a position to dominate the will of other and use his power to obtain an unfair advantage. Now we will know about fraud. Fraud means false concealment of fact. According to Section 17 of Indian Contract Act 1872, when party enter into a contract, intention to deceive amounts to fraud. Third, we will know about misrepresentation. Misrepresentation means false representation of facts. According to Section 18 of Indian Contract Act 1872, when the person making a false statement and believes that the statement is true and intended to mislead the other party to a contract known as false representation. Fourth, we will know about mistake. According to Section 20 of Indian Contract Act 1872, when the contract is made by mistake, it is declared void. When the mistake is made by both the parties, which violates the essentials of agreement. Now, we will know about importance of free consent. First, when the contract is made out of free consent, it protects the validity and enforceability of an agreement. Second, it provides protecting shield to the parties from misrepresentation, fraud, mistake, and undue influence. In free consent, the principle of consensus ad idem is followed. So, if the consent of one of the parties is not free, one has caused it because of above stated factors, then the contract is not valid. So, parties should enter into a contract with free consent. Thank you.